So now I will do the one with the... just a minute.
I can operate the technology for you.
Good. I don't know how to operate technology.
You put the speaker next to the microphone and magic happens.
We could try with the thing.
Actually, maybe his aux might be broken.
I mean, this technology is only 5 years old, so it might work.
Uh-oh.
See, when you're going to hastily assemble an entertainment taco, the important thing is to have prepared ahead of time by performing at open mics every 2 weeks for several years. And then you're always ready when a taco should happen to appear and you need to hastily prepare some entertainment for it. And that is the topic of this, I suppose, rap. Let's see if that works. In the internet age, it's if I want to be applauded, I don't need to go on stage. I could write shit in my bedroom, gathering tweets and shares and likes, but despite it, I still head to gatherings known as open mics. Because fuck it, our creations need a community, and life is preparation, meaning opportunity. So when Dopo or Weird Al Yankovic come to town, and every good opening act mysteriously comes down with a synthetic disease to which I have immunity, I'll be ready to please, dropping rhymes with impunity. Rhyme. I've got a master's degree, and my thesis was a rhyming dictionary. So I'll be rapping my rants, and you'll be clapping your hands and flapping your panties that you happily planned to throw at fabulous bands, and I'll be nabbing their fans while they're crapping their pants. In real life, I'm a hacker, and I'm super science-ology, linguistics and mathematics and some microbiology. But I admit that in the latter, I have lax methodology. No matter, I present my apology. If your bladder had a splatter, don't be mad at my urology. So back to the point, my plan is all about practice. An act is seeing much better than any surviving opening act is. And that may sound seem unfettered and conniving, but the fact is, they lack my low-hand stagecraft and immunoglobulin factors. Because I'm perfecting my art and projecting my heart, the hard-earned affection that's marred by those correctly called artists, rejecting my protective injection, electing collective infection, rejecting a shark. And maybe I'm a chump who's not much better than you, but I'll be number one while you're going number two. I digress, I'm an open mic nerd. I require us to weary of hearing free bird, Miley Cyrus, when merely a chord or a word can rewire us, and everyone's here to be heard and inspire us, then I'll engineer a deferred norovirus. So now you understand why I'm facing my fears. I'm racing to be panned while embracing my peers. So I have no stage fright when the big stars are here. There'll be no cage fight, the choice will be clear. Because I write each night, I can guarantee you that my shite's not trite or second tier. And the light's so bright, I can barely see you. And I'll be the only artist without diarrhea.
God, it stinks in here.